producer. He is so quick, so active in it. And he has these youngsters following him around the ring. So I look at the juicer here on WGN. The man who always wrestles in a cloud of dust and goes right to the arm of Tony Burton. The juicer, a man who exhibits quickness and speed, a lot of determination, and really has caught the imagination. He's caught the imagination of the fans and the love of the fans all around the world in the short time he's been in the NWA. Showing the quickness. And clothesline Tony Burton. What an explosive situation. Between the Horseman and Doom, and the juicer's having to drink on the outside. And so is Tony Burton. Over the top. He is certainly bizarre if anything else. On the run. Head first, he sends Burton down. Juicer taking flight with a flying dead press and gets a pin.
The winner matches
the juicer with another rousing win, and boy, he has a lot of charisma. Double looks at some of these great moves. Look at that, taking flight on Tony Burton, and then his favorite maneuver, the flying Thez press. The juicer takes flight on NWA Pro Chicago. We're going to take you now to Paulie Dangerously in the Danger Zone, talking about the Freebirds Hollywood Tour.